Seems like only yesterday that we were giving last rites to the compact sports sedan segment as its standard bearers ballooned in dimensions, features, and price. Doesn't need to be the size of the old 5. Well, yes, now that is the new 7 and is the new battleship. If you didn't buy an Audi or a BMW or a Mercedes last year, it may not be a case of you leaving them, but of them leaving you and the rest of the just doing okay middle class. Alas, some relief is on the way as the German luxury brands furiously backfill their Kata Zadlugs to stay in the all-important $35, to $45, segment, where monthly payments can still be swallowed by average Jills and Johns. There's already some commonality to the formula. Turbocharged four-cylinder engines mounted transversely, dual-clutch automatic transmissions, and optional four-wheel drive. Mercedes leapt first with the U, and a new family of Audis will be launched around the core A3 sedan. Both the Benz and the Audi are on sale now, and we secured a pair of comparably priced four-wheel drive versions by cleverly moving parts bin components around its vast chessboard. VW Audi offers you what is essentially a GTI rendered as a four-door sedan. In fact, this starts at $30,795, right where pricing gets silly. See what you can get away with by having a luxury badge to throw on. Okay, there's a bit more to it than that. With upgrades to the equipment and styling, if you want an A3 Quattro, add a 2.0-liter engine with 220 horsepower and $3,000 to your bill. We had a few more extras, including the 18-inch wheels, power seats, and auto climate control of the $2,900 premium plus package, plus the full